California should be proud. We were the first to ban smoking on airplanes. The first to have smoke-free bars and restaurants. All while saving over $86 billion in health care costs. And over a million lives. We've done a good job.
But even if you were born today, you'd still grow up in a world where tobacco kills more people than AIDS, drugs, alcohol, murder, and car crashes. Combined. I have a lot more work to do.